but a secure message from General Racton. You'll want to hear this.
My lord, I received Lieutenant Pierce's comm. I've reinstated Black Ops and excused the team from their prior assignments. If all the preparations have been made, you have Imperial clearance for your assault on the Bastion.
Had a feeling this was it. Hard to believe we're finally making our move.
Play the rest. I want Racton's full briefing.
Due to the massive Republic presence at the Bastion, we've made special arrangements to get Pierce's team within range. You'll infiltrate a shuttle of Republic reinforcements headed for the area. We've already procured the necessary disguises. Surprise is essential. Therefore, I must ask that you remain behind, my lord. Your presence would expose our plans.
I've got more pressing matters to attend to.
You've got your mission, and Black Ops has ours. Finally.
You made this assault possible, my lord. The credit is yours, should Pierce and his team succeed. The Empire is trusting Black Ops with our victory. I hope it is not misplaced. General Racton out.
The team has their instructions. Have to leave now if I'm going to make the rendezvous.
When the Bastion falls, the Republic will know our power.
So will the Empire. Just how I like it. Gates open, security's down, and the CO is dead. The Bastion belongs to the Empire. Welcome to Black Ops Victory, my lord. Long odds, big prize, no survivors.
Were all your preparations worth the effort?
Hit a few snags. Tenido's weapons lost power. Couple of Laurent's men died. Arlos tripped a system hacking in. Took a bit of damage myself. Going to take some time to heal. Let you know when I'm up for a full debrief.
I'm fielding reports from across Imperial forces. Among the men, there's universal relief that Moff Broisk is no more.
The rest of the Empire was passive. It sickens me.
I was guilty of that for a long time.
I feel no conflict over my actions. Broisk was a blight on the Empire. You were guiding me to a new paradigm, my lord. One a bit more improvisational. I believe it will only make me a better officer.
The jury's out. I'll let you know what I think someday.
I await your judgment.
Thank you. Hey there.
Stuka moguto parchi chisadomba.
After all this time, to miss her by days.
Who is responsible for this woman's death?
Mistranja topa, go makase. Kabanotase makipuna, malituta odmishka.
This is Tiva and Vet. She was their mother.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Moja jo chaluka. Kunachi dunik titoki sayatupi nu aviti.
They still work, believe me.
Umpa hupa. Jikilia umpasa dobiska. Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko.
You've laid her out here and cleaned her up. Now what?
Chobot I kafstu an dile jihulo kuta.
No. Here are some credits. Tell Weddles, man, I've paid for your time. Go to town and arrange the funeral.
I can pay for this. It's the least I can do.
No. This is a family affair. And you've done too much for us already. Go.
Che womaktoma. Ya power kolka torundi. Kuna wabanda dungo.
That was a lovely service. Still, I can't come to terms with it.
What? The fact that our mother was worked to death by a fat hut who's somewhere laughing about it right now?
You can't expect to adjust to your mother's death immediately. You need time to process.
Or maybe we need to go kill a hut. You, slave. How would we get in to see Wuddle?
Chobot I kafstu an dile jihulo kuta. Stuka sun kanji tavuta ya.
I don't know, Tiva. You want to go just shoot this hut in the face?
You're not cut out for that sort of thing, Vet. You will die a little inside.
And this from a Lord of the Sith. You're right, of course.
This is our mother we're talking about, Sena. Our mother!
Let it go. There's been enough pain in this family.
Weak. Weak and cowardly. You are not my sister.
Let's go. Nothing left here.
see you, Master. I applied a fresh coat of paint to your quarters. The same color, of course, only fresher.
Hey, you saved my life. You know that, don't you? I don't mean literally. Okay, maybe I would have died in that hut's bolt hole, but either way, I wouldn't have come back the same girl.
I can be the dark force of revenge. You just be Vet.
You have yourself a deal. Tiva called. She was fine after she cooled off. She was always like that. Maybe you saved her too. Anyway, just wanted you to know.
I have landed on Corellia.
The ledge is near.
Roth, you are there to protect Darth Vauron from Barriss's threats. Our efforts to locate his secret headquarters are ongoing.
Another digit of the hand will tap the Roth.
Meanwhile, we are tracking three assassins arriving on secret landing fields. It will be difficult to stop them all.
The time for action is now.
Transmitting the coordinates for all three landing strips.
Received, my lord.
These killers are but the first. There will be more. Vauron actively defies Barriss. If he dies, Barriss will be named the voice of the Emperor. Protect Darth Vauron at all costs and aid in his attempts to undermine our enemy. Goodbye.
My lord, I'm detecting a forced transmission.
I assume you still recognize me. Consider yourself fortunate that I am reaching out like this.
I'm sorry, should I know you?
Your wit has not improved. It must be ignorance driving your actions. As wronged by me as you may feel, surely you are not intentionally defying the Emperor. I'm here to tell you that you are being deceived. The organization you work for is not the Emperor's hand.
They want you dead, and I want you dead. So it works for me.
Reckless. Your petty personal vendetta overrides your sense, blinds your eyes. I am the voice of the Emperor, and there is a reason for all we do. In the end, what you think does not matter. So believe what you will, but your handlers have you in over your head, sticking your wet nose in Darth business.
I've gotten under your skin, haven't I?
Your lack of sight is almost laughable. Walk away now, and perhaps our previous animosities can be swept aside.
The nerve. He's gonna forgive you.
The man has lost his mind. No more talk. Barriss's assassins must be stopped.
pleasure of your arrival was expected, my lord. Welcome to Corellia. I am Lord Ferris, here to make a request on behalf of my master. Darth Decimus of the Dark Council has taken interest in your actions and desires your assistance in the battle for Corellia.
I don't help any Dark Council member who's a friend of Darth Barriss.
Barriss is no friend. My master sought you for a reason. Our invasion of Corellia was executed to perfection. But the ensuing occupation has met difficulties. Darth Decimus believes you can help. If you're interested, seek out his servant, Darth Charnas. He will set you on the path of conquering Corellia.
I'll talk with Darth Charnas at once.
Darth Charnas's ship, the Tears of Taris, is on Corellia now. A private shuttle outside the spaceport will take you there.
Coronet City, the jewel of Corellia, home to the finest trading and ship manufacturing in Republic space. Soon this will all belong to the Empire, and the rest of the galaxy will follow. Where are my manners? I am Darth Charnas, agent of the Dark Council. My master, Darth Decimus, requested your assistance. He says only the most powerful Sith can help us win Corellia.
What's the situation here?
This planet was ripe for conquering. Darth Decimus plotted our assault and we moved in.
The invasion was magnificent. Our occupation flawless. Imperial forces filled Corellia's high-speed rocket trams. We began to cover Coronet City. Then rebellion erupted. Unruly Corellians knocked out the rocket trams. Now our soldiers are stranded.
Why do we hesitate?
We're preparing to strike the rebels responsible for these heinous assaults. The guilty party is Corellian Engineering Corporation, the oldest ship manufacturer in Republic history. CEC exploited our one weakness. They turned our iron cannons on all outgoing trams, freezing our invasion, trapping us on the doorstep of the Empire's greatest battle.
Destroy all guns firing on the rocket trams. Problem solved.
We've tried. But their emplacements are heavily shielded and must be shut down from inside CEC. There's only one way to breach their walls.
The Hullcracker, a compact bomb developed by Zerka Corellia's deviant scientists to punch holes through capital ships. It will get us inside CEC. Then we disable their iron cannons, resume rocket tram traffic, and conquer Corellia. Unfortunately, Zerka's joined the rebellion. And they refuse to hand over their Hullcracker.
Zerka will cooperate with the Empire, or be destroyed.
The Hullcracker's under constant guard. Destroyed Zerka's assault camps, and they'll abandon the weapon to reinforce their headquarters. Once you rout the camps, find our Commander Jastel in Zerka territory, then we'll liberate that Hullcracker.
Oh,